you say that my behavior's unacceptable? So condescending, unnecessarily critical. I have the tendency of getting very physical. So watch your step, cause if I do, you need a miracle. You dream me dying, make me wonder why I'm even here. The double vision I was seeing is finally clear. You want to stay, but you know very well I want you gone. Now fit to tread the ground that I am walking on.
Hi, I'm Troy McClure. You may remember me from such educational shows as The Teachers Ate My Lunch and The Girls Smashed Me Up. Change. Change is inevitable. Whether big or small, change happens in everyone's life. Though change is mandatory, it's how people adapt to these changes that define them. Today we have the honour of interviewing Heyman, live in his classroom, and asking about the changes that have affected his life. Nice to see you again, Heyman. Heyman is a Year 12 grammar student who recently transferred from Redeemer Lutheran College to Brisbane Grammar School. Firstly, Heyman, I'd like to ask you, why did you change schools? Interesting. How much do you actually believe that you have changed as a person? And if so, could you specify any changes that you've undergone? Fair enough. Do you believe that people's views have changed of you since going to Brisbane Grammar School? What about outside your studies, your extracurricular life? Has there been any differences to that? Now, let's cross live to Heyman's school and find out what some of his fellow students and teachers think of him.
Describe you.
Calm or reserved?
Homosexual.
Weird. Weird eyes.
Interesting.
One word?
Odd. Strange.
Some you up in one word.
Yeah.
Asian.
Mad dog, eh?
Nice guy.
The word would have to be nice guy. Nice guy, Heyman.
Describe you. Smart. Lots of hair gel.
What's your answer?
Handball master.
Big noob.
What was your first impression of me and has it changed?
Keen boy, quiet. Yes, it has, because you've come out of your shell a bit. More confidence.
I guess I thought you were a fairly quiet but fairly pleasant sort of guy. You seem to be pretty cheerful most of the time. Has it changed? Well, certainly haven't stopped thinking those things, but I suppose I've just got a stronger impression of that.
Okay. If you could sum me up in one word, what would it be?
Treasure.
Easy going.
Any other comments about me?
It's been good to have you in the class. Fairly low maintenance kind of student, I suppose. I hope that's not overlooking important aspects of you.
I wish you well for the future because you deserve it.
So we've heard what other people had to say, but let's hear from you. What are you really like? Thanks. That's all the time that we have for today. In closing, do you have any final messages to tell the public?
getting harder and harder to breathe.
Come on. This track honestly don't need no talking on it, but I gotta do it. Big tank, let y'all know, you know what I'm all about when I take it to the flow.
Is everybody ready? Now I don't mean to brag on mine, but I don't think you know what you done this time. No, it's no games when I do my thing. I put it on y'all like, what's my name? What's my name? You can't hang, believe you can't, but you're in the right place if you came to get spanked. We break you off to the track from Big Tank.
No holding back.
Trust me, I came.
I'm a get down pro.
Professional, and
if you ain't low,
you're about to know when
one, two, three, four
moves are moving. You're broke like you ain't never been broke before. Now let's go.
Let's go.
You want it, then you better get ready, cause it's what you're gonna get. Anyway, you want it, we can take it to the
window.